Zion, are you ready to set the atmosphere tonight? Hallelujah. Father, your word says, even as we come forth on tonight, your word says we'll lift up our voice and sing unto you. Oh, come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout unto God. He is the rock of our salvation. We will lift our voice and sing songs of deliverance, songs of praise. Come out of Zion on tonight. He's worthy of the glory. Let's sing to him. We sing, Father. Look at your neighbor, tell him, I will sing. That's why I'm here. Yes, God. I'll sing, Father. Set the atmosphere of worship and deliverance on tonight. That's why we're here to sing with voices of triumph. That's why I will sing. song brings healing. Our song brings the bones. Lift your hands and say, I will sing. I shall come on. I still feel it in the room. As you sing, you break up the ground before you. Let you come and pour your heart into the house. We sing to the King. Look at your neighbor and say, you've got a song that the angels cannot sing. It is the song of the redeemed. You who have been redeemed from the enemy, touch through to me and tell him, I'm redeemed. And that's why I sing in this atmosphere. Zion, that's why you sing. Because it is the song of the redeemed. Somebody shout to God with a voice of joy.